Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Our lady's in the van. Good. Is Mercy's being looked after? Can I upgrade anything? What's this? Trigger heart. While nightmares active, the DT gauge will deplete at a reduced rate. Well, that'll be useful. Get that. I can upgrade some of their skills. Shadow. Should I go for the cheaper ones? What's breakthrough? Shadow drives into the ground and dashes ahead, attacking with tentacles as it moves. Ooh, that might be useful. Alright, we'll get that. Nightmare, I can't upgrade. I'll go for the cheaper ones just so I've got a bit more variety in their attacks. There. That'll do nicely, I think. All right.
Now to find an exit.
Whoa. Whoops, I didn't actually mean to press that. Okay, I feel like that was a bit of a waste, but I didn't actually mean to press it. Oh shit, a lot of roots in here. Okay, there's one up there.
He's throwing a tantrum up there! Watch the ceiling beam!
Here's one.
Oh shit!
Gouger.
Where's it gone? Thanks, Griffin. Anywhere else I can go? Doesn't look like it. Oh, good.
Go.
Go. Thank you. Oh, good. Good job, guys. Ah, yes. I will definitely have that. Thank you. Most ships are.
Slice them.
Here's the roll.
Oh, hello.
Now get to work.
Pin them to the wall.
Here's the roll.
Return it to the underworld.
Thanks, boys. Pusa Queen. I see.
Eradicate them all.
Go.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, that was easier than I thought. Not much of a queen. Oh, this is a cool way to travel.
There must be an escape route.
There's our way out, it looks like. Going even deeper underground.
Hey, what's in that hole? Did we take a look?
In a minute. I want to do some exploring first, because I saw a bunch of stuff worth collecting. At least, I think. That hole. There it is.
This way, I guess.
Nicely done, Shadow! Ah, another queen. Cool, got a double S so far. Shit. Bitch, fool. Thank you. I lost the double S, but it's the first one I've seen in this playthrough so far, so I'm still happy. There's another one. There we go. Die, bitch.
Rest in peace.
And there's another one over there.
Return it to the underworld.
Savage. Give them orbs.
Blast.
Thank you. Are there more? Really stacking up on these gold orbs. Not that that's a bad thing, that's actually probably a very good thing. Hey, we're outside again. In a big ass arena. What are these little flowers?
Oh, high maintenance.
Oh, shut your face. Oh, we can call Nico. Cool.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Got it. Wait right there.
Oh, she sounds so enthusiastic. Thank you, Nico. How? Where did you even come from?
Hey.
Alright. Kane is fully maxed out. Blockade. Strongest version of blockade, calling 5 pillars of lightning into battlefield. Hold X as long as possible, then release. Ooh, that might be a good one to have, so we'll grab that. Flank attack. Griffin Vim, what's that? Reduce the time needed for Griffin to recover. Ooh, yes, we'll get that as well. Cheers, Nico. Very cool. I love the music to this game as well. Just like most DMCs, they usually have a really amazing soundtrack.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it. Only then will his reign be truly realized.
What a bitch. Hi there. Elder Geryon Knight.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
I have to keep going.
Slice him. Gouge him. Slice him.
Jesus!
Power to control time. That's quite a horror.
But that would be scary.
A rare species, but apparently not quite extinct. Until today, that is. I'll take that momentum and send it right back. Pin him to the wall.
Shit. God, this guy is quite tough. Shit, they're all trapped in the thing. We got him. Yes. God, he was quite tough.
No clock can measure. Die.
Whew. Well, we've killed his horse.
Nero. Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Oh, this is getting so good! Alright. Okay, got an A. Not too bad. Respectable, I think. Still really want to know what V is all about. I don't think he's a descendant of Sparta. But we'll find out maybe in the next episode. We shall see. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. And be sure to ding the bell icon to stay notified of any future uploads. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Devil May Cry 5. And I will catch you next time. Take care now.